Yeah.
And that was-
See, I think I'm agnostic to whether it's metal layer or it's sodium ion or it's, you know, or whatever. I just think in terms of form factors and things like that, what I see is solid state batteries are going to be a very important play in the EV. As you know, Shashwat had mentioned, I'm actually on the board of a company in the US, which is doing a lot of great research on solid state batteries, and it's very close to commercial production now. And what's interesting there is, but you know, it's still slightly lithium based, all right? But the electrolyte and everything is solid state. So I think any battery technology which answers the question of energy, cost, and you know, longer life, right? Is, you know, energy density must be higher, cost must be lower, and have a longer life. I think that battery technology is a contender. I wouldn't place my bet on a metal air or a, you know, whatever you mentioned, the sodium ion or any of that. I think any battery technology which answers all these three and a requirement from what the EV requires is a contender. Yeah.